standings, the Hom Twins. They'll be high school seniors in Waukesha, Wisconsin when they return from Sydney, but they may have a lot to talk about with their classmates. They have been spectacular. Here's Paul on high bar.
His biggest test comes right here, release skill. Way in the air, beautifully done.
One more release skill planned right here.
Sounding a little bit like a broken record today when we're talking about these guys, but I am so amazed how unaffected they are by this whole Olympic pressure cauldron. Wow.
You might think they were back in the family barn swinging from the rafters. They just seem to be going about their business without a care in the world. No worries, as they say in Australia.
Their coach, Stacy Maloney, said they have mental sharpness and they were on in this competition. Very difficult, but he knows the art of sticking. You'll get a big score.
And Paul's score is 9-6-1-2. The Russian team started out